Y ese momento.
Yeah, I hope he's actually learned something from his last match. With Advent, because he actually did not do that well. Yeah. Also, oh, oops, wrong sides. Silly me, because scoreboards are reversed somehow. Ooh, that's it. Wow, didn't grab him? Yeah, just don't understand why he just didn't grab him. That would've killed him. But it's fine, you know, it's whatever. But, like, 200 left. No kill. Oh, come on! Grimey. RIP. Oh, my bad, I'm sorry. You can have- oh wait. It's on a plate, on a couch. But anyways, I don't know why you're talking about. Also, why? He's too far low. No, they're too low, and like they commit to it, and I don't think it's the safest thing. Ooh, it's matchups. Oh my god! Come on! Oh my god! It was basically which player would play the least lame, and somebody played the most lame anyone. That's... No, that's not gonna be it yet. No, no punish on the down air. Okay. Oh, no, not yet. Ooh. No! Down smash! That almost killed him with bad DI too. That's crazy. Oh, don't do. No, don't. Oh my god, he has too much knockback now. Won't work now. Back air. Forward aerial, I'm sorry. I had to at least put one of those in.
He knew what he was doing, but he
Yeah. Yeah, can you commentate for me real quick?
I need to go.
So, this is match two of the losers semifinal between Somnium and Advent. And Advent is currently in the lead, but Somnium is known for making matches close, so I wouldn't put it past him. Dash attack is pretty safe. But Advent dodges the F-tilt, but gets grabbed off stage. Catches him with the F-tilt. Neutral air. Oh, Advent's just keeping stage control, but Somnium makes it back. The cross on the way back catches Advent, but that doesn't mean much because he's still punishing Somnium. Is he gonna make it back? No, he will not. The axe probably would have saved him, to be honest, but I don't know. Anyway. So, Advent currently has a stock lead on Somnium, but we'll see where it goes. This match can go a variety of ways, and knowing how close the last match was, I do not doubt Somnium's ability. Oh yeah, absolutely. Catches him with the holy water and the F smash, which are still living. Wait, is that death? No, it's not death. Richter's a pretty good at surviving big hits like that, so. Oh, I know what he was trying to go for.
Yeah, I can see it.
Could he whip from a below? Like, yeah, that's pretty good. Oh. The holy water conversions. Oh, what's he gonna do? Oh! I know what Somnium was going for. He wanted to hit the up smash, the front smash, but gets the conversion off of the dare. Yeah, these two players are really creative with the Belmonts, I'd say. Like, they really want to, like, get the most out of, like, the aerials and projectiles. And almost connects with the up B. They're just throwing axes and crosses everywhere, but Somnium lands his. Oh, that's one more stock for Somnium, and it could be game two for Advent, but this game is not over yet. Back airs him, the axe does not catch him, even though it fell through the stage, the cross comes back and eats Advent. Yeah. Down throw, that fair. I think that's a true combo. Yeah, it's a true combo. But like, yeah. Alright, so Somnium needs to make some work in order to get back in the lead. Otherwise, Advent is keeping this stage control. Oh, that's not it. No, you do not. Oh, he tried, but it was too far. Ooh. Game 2 goes to Advent. This time more commandingly. I don't know if game 3 would be the same, but if it continues down this path. Yeah, right now it's a 5-0. They went to, Smashville. They have not went to Battlefield yet. Interesting choice. He's not sticking the same. He's changing.
I like this change.
You know, you already like lost two matches with Simon. You might as well try something different. At least you would know. Even if you lose, you at least know that you tried. But we don't know if Simon will lose. He could very well bring this back. So I wouldn't. Oh, oh my goodness! The fairs, the Nair off stage. Oh, is that? That is. Oh, that Nair. Oh my God! 15 seconds of the battle and Jigglypuff. Somnium taking a stock. Puff? The Puff and Richter matchup is, like, it's kind of polarizing. I'd say on stage, Richter has the upper hand for obvious reasons, like the projectile game is good for cover. But off stage, it's a completely different story. So basically, Avin wants to make sure he doesn't get off stage like he did to lost his first stock. But Somnium, he almost got the upbeat, but he not one that can catches him with a holy water with the up smash. Now they're even again. Nair to get him off. Oh, almost catches him with the Nair. Oh, catches the holy water. Throws it away though. Oh no. Oh. Down air. It's a little too late early for the up smash, but Somnium's getting a little greedy. But the down tilt from Advent keeps him off stage, but he's back. Advent's off stage. Oh, he overrides it with no. Oh, that is a. Yeah, you know, Advent had such a lot of momentum going on. Now he's like. No, it just feels like it because he lost. He misses it. All right, Richter tries to land with Dare, but he could not land it. All right, gets the back air. That's not it, but Nair is dangerous. This is dangerous. Uses the Holy Cross to stall his air movement. Yeah, I appreciate it. That's a really cool option, I'd say. Like, I think that's a really good way of mixing up. Alright. The axe, that will kill Jigglypuff. She is one of the lightest characters in the game. Although, Advent has a ways to go. Although, he is closing it out. He can't be hit off stage, and he... But the up E. Oh, no! That would have killed. It's like you fell. Oh my gosh. Okay, back throw. No, he will not. Oh, he parries the down air! Oh! No way. Okay, Advent. He has. Oh! Three oh on Advent. You can try DIing. Well, Advent takes a 3-0, but Somnium, he almost